Good morning, my dear children. From today onwards, we are going to learn how to use I, we, you, he, she, it in English one. Sometimes we don't like to use the same naming word again and again. It doesn't sound good. Then we use words like I, we, you, she, he, and it in the place of naming words. But today we will learn only he or she. With the help of this short presentation, I am trying to teach you how to use he or she. I hope you will understand more clearly about it. Okay. Look at this picture of Anya, Sam, and their parents. Let me introduce them. This is Anya. This is Sam and their parents, Mr. Suresh, their father, and Mrs. Anju, their mother. This is Anya. She is a girl. She likes ice cream. She is 6 years old. She is Sam's sister. Sam is a boy. He is Anya's brother. He is a good boy. He studies in class 1. He plays with his friends. He loves Anya very much. He obeys his parents, Mr. Suresh. Mr. Suresh is father of Anya and Sam. He works in a hospital. He is a doctor. He cures patients. He is a caring father. He is a handsome man. Mrs. Anju. Mrs. Anju is a woman. She is their mother. She is a beautiful woman. She is a teacher. Here, the words girl, sister, mother, woman belong to the she group. And the words boy, man, father, brother belong to the he group. We use she for one girl or one woman. And we use he for one boy or one man. Thank you. God bless you all. Stay safe and healthy. Bye-bye.